on this farm, my family, goes clear back to 1868. We've been growing pumpkins for Libby since about 1981. It's just been a very good relationship for us, for the community, and for everybody. This is a real good area. Mother Nature has a lot to do with it.
It's a combination of plenty of sunshine, the right nutrients in the soil, and the right amount of water, plus the temperatures.
I've been here all my life and love it.